Director S.S. Rajamouli and his producers Shobhu Yerlagada and Prasad Devinana might not have thought that their movie Bahubali, The Beginning would create the box office tsunami by collecting 600 crore worldwide, albeit they might expected their movie to do profitable business in Tamil, Hindi and other languages. The second part, Bahubali, the conclusion is in the making. The much-awaited flick is set for release on April 14, 2017. Nearly 9 months left for the release. Nonetheless, buyers are in bid hurry to bag rights of the film, much before buzz reaches sky high with Rajamouli Mark's promotions to start few months prior to its release. We heard that K Entertainment has bagged Bahubali 2 Tamil distribution and satellite rights for a staggering price of 51 crore rupees, while they spent 36 crore rupees for Tamil distribution rights for the state. It cost 15 crore rupees for them for satellite rights. Overseas rights of Tamil version are still with the producers. UV Creations bought Bahubali first part rights for Tamil version and they released the movie in association with Studio Green there and pocketed huge profits. This time, they are away from the race with the heavy competition.